Girl, you on my best side, Is she from the west side, I just wanna know.
Welcome or welcome back to our channel. We are moving in currently. We got Stacy helping. Vicky's side of the room is a mess. My side of the room is an even bigger mess. We got the closets. There's nothing really in there. But we're just really moving in. We got the beds raised. So pray for us. Quick overview. She's also recording, but we have a bathroom. You got a light here. I'm not really sure how to use it. Oh, yeah, there it goes. But yeah, we're gonna come back when we're almost halfway done or something changes or something happens. So guys, we already went to our meeting. We had a meeting, what's it called? Like with the whole dorm, like a mandatory whole dorm meeting. And now we're about to go to this bar to karaoke with some other girls that we met, not today, but in our previous previous event that we came to. So yeah, we're just getting ready. Victoria need to let me do her face, lay them edges. Well, she don't have to lay her edges because it's already covered. But y'all, if y'all think that Victoria should let me do her eyebrows more, she never let me do her makeup. Like, I think she probably let me do like what? Once?
Twice.
But the first time I really didn't know what I was doing. We were like young. So like one time since I could really actually do it. But let me know. Because she already a bad B, but imagine her with some eyebrows, some lashes, lip gloss. Like, I don't have on any foundation, anything like a...
Maybe let me put my lashes on.
Yeah, let me put those lashes on you.
I got them for phone.
You ready? I'm about to do this.
Sure.
Again, some of our friends came over here. Actually, they all came over here, and we just talked for a little while, ate a little bit, and now, Victoria, where are you?
I'm right here.
She's ordering us some pizza.
What do you want to drink? Pepsi, ginger ale, Mountain Dew, Sierra Mist, Orange Crush, Crush Grape, root beer.
I think you know what I want to drink. You know I want the Orange Crush. Period. You know I want the Orange Crush. But yeah, she's ordering us some pizza. We actually got this like discount thing that like that's only for like the school. So that's good. It's cheap. We get like a medium pizza with two drinks. So hopefully it'll be done by the time I get out the shower.
You have to pay with my card, though. And, like, the numbers are gone. So you have to, like, tilt it at a distance. And then you can see the numbers. You hear me?
Yeah, hold on. I'm trying to figure this out.
But, yeah, we're ordering pizza. My face is breaking up. But... yeah. That's pretty much it. About to go take a shower. Y'all, I'll shower. It's just beautiful.
Beautiful. You can do a tour of the shower because it's
sexy. No, we're going to do a dorm room tour later in the week. We're going to do like a full one, like when we have our stuff together, because like it's the first day and we pretty much got everything together. But like it's like a few more things. Like we got stuff we haven't hung up on the walls, and then.
Oh my goodness, the story.
Just making my desk. My desk looks a mess. Look. Look at my desk.
I want to change the store. I want to do this delivery, but they said we can't.
Why?
At that store. I'm confused.
Try a different store.
It was only one store for delivery.
Just call them.
Okay.
Because, I don't know.
They're making me hungry. They keep showing me the
pizza. If not, we just Uber Eat.
They expensive.
No, it won't be that bad. But yeah, we're gonna get this together. If all fails, we got a lot of food here, so it'll work out. So, we got our pizza, got our drinks, we're gonna watch some stuff. That's me and my husband, A Boogie. Haters will say it's fake.
It's fake.
Haters will say it's fake.
It's fake.
Vicky got her set up over there. And we're about to call it a night. Good night, guys.
Good night.